presence within my sight as I lead intimidating. Contemplating convoluted schemes within my conscience, like how to conversate with you properly, complete with conversation topics. But why do you feel so far away? Oh, the things that I would do to you if I was given the right time and right place. I accidentally walked into an opposite escalator without any hope to escape. Feel the silent tension of my undivided attention on you in the hopes that you have no escape. Oh, naturally, your beauty captivates me. You make me lose my focus, I could barely breathe. Cause I know this feeling's not right. What do I have to do to have you in my arms tonight? I know my heart's in the right place, but I'm afraid all my calculus will be in vain. To use any distraction would do, as long as it'll help me avoid having to approach you. The pressure is on me and I need to jump in. My self-preservation should come first, my best bet is ignorance. My nerves are shot, I need a poison stick. Could you show me the light? I'm breathing poison in, but I simply won't go through it. I won't disturb you, I'm just scared as hell to tell you the truth. You're the type of girl, of you in red, that can make a six. I should fail, 'cause I'll be the one to blame. I have nothing.